your 3D printer at work. This is a full-size prototype for our MemeMech. So I'm using PLA plastic. This is going to take over 12 hours. The mech will be a little over 9 inches tall. It's running in high speed mode, which means the detail will suffer. After this is finished, if it's successful, we'll UV print it. See all these little fine threads and stuff that will have to be removed. This is only the third UV, only the third 3D print I've done. So I'm sure there are a lot of things that I've got to learn, as usual. So right now it's doing a, looks like a fill of one of the areas. This has been offset into the surface a little bit because I have some projections on the eyes and the peeps that I didn't remove from the 3D model. But I wanted the whole piece to be flat against the board so it would adhere better. UV printing is going to put those features back in. They won't be part of the 3D model, at least on the downside. This whole thing is being done laid flat. When it's finished, it'll stand up. I could have printed it standing up. That would require a lot of support material, increase the time and materials. Did a miniature without any support. I got away with it because it was much smaller. My typical approach in learning any new technique is to not do a lot of research about what you can do and what you can't. I just go by common sense and push the equipment and materials to see what will work and what will fail. I always learn more from a failure than I do from something that works. Somewhat hypnotic. I'm sure not going to stand here for 12 hours. An hour later, so there's a grill that is starting to be gone. This is a bunch of problems with some of this stuff around. Eye stalks that they're having some trouble on the peep's eyes. That's probably the high speed part right now. UV printing is a lot like making sausage. You don't want to know. So leave it chewy. looking better. So, again, this is a speed setting, actually, I'm pretty sure.